Hello, book buddies. It's Miss Evelyn, and I want to wish all of my book buddies and their moms and dads a Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, and Happy Kwanzaa. So many of you will be out of school soon for Christmas vacation. I just want to remind you, don't forget to visit Miss Evelyn for story time. We're going to have so many stories to enjoy. We'll have Christmas stories, a letter to Santa, too many tamales for Christmas. We'll have Dream Snow by Eric Carl. We'll have a story from Pete, 12 Groovy Days. We'll even have Olaf stopping by. And we'll have our Kwanzaa story and our Hanukkah story with Elmo. So don't forget, book buddies, stories, stories, stories while you're on Christmas vacation. Mom and Dad might be busy doing other things, but don't forget to visit Miss Evelyn for stories for Christmas. I'm excited, are you? Someone else is excited. He wants to say something.
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas.
See you soon, book buddies.